House and fight for the right of this House. So, Speaker, sir, as the Speaker of this Senate, you are today in a very, very serious position. This House is on trial, and you, as a mediator and a bit of this House, has a role to play. So, Speaker, sir, we cannot allow the democracy that this country has fought for to be clawed back. Kenyans fought for a constitution, a very liberal constitution, with a very, very liberal Bill of Rights, and now it's being clawed back. We cannot turn Kenya into a police state. It's very unfortunate, Mr. Speaker, sir. Last night, in fact, I was following what's happening at the Langas House. A lot of my colleagues and a lot of my constituents live there. In fact, the whole estate was awake last night. It was very shameful. The police were there as if they are arresting an Al-Shabaab guy. Dr. Langat is a senator, a distinguished senator of Kenya from Bomet. He cannot be, see in that manner. So, Speaker, sir, Senator Malala tweeted last night that his house has been condoned by police. It's very unfortunate. This morning, Senator Legwe, around, we talked to him and he said he was on his way to Senate and he was arrested. All this is being done because of the agenda that is before the House this time. This is intimidation. We are here to do our job at the Senate. The Senate of the Republic of Kenya is the only institution mandated to discuss division of discuss share of revenue between counties.
Let's consult in law terms.
Article 217(1). We are the ones who are mandated. No outsider, whatever position he has, can detain. So, Speaker, sir, this House is being now used so that we can be intimidated so that we don't go the wrong way. I assure you, there's no other person outside this Senate who has the mandate to discuss that matter. But what's being done now is to deny numbers, This will not work, Mr. Speaker, sir. Mr. Speaker, it will not work. And this Senate should not succumb to the machinations of a state which is going to use police to actually intimidate its parliament. Parliament is an equal organ of government as the executive. We cannot allow to be intimidated. So, Speaker, sir, I want to support the motion that unless our colleagues are produced in this House and the IG be brought here in the Committee of the Whole House, this Senate should not debate even the issue of revenue collection, revenue allocation. We don't want revenue for anything. We don't want it. We want freedom.
Order, Senator. Let's consult in law terms.
Freedom is what we
order,
want.
Order, 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 Senator Kangata.
So that, the three arms of government function independently. The executive has a job to do. Parliament must do its job, judiciary be allowed to do, and this, if we continue this swim, Mr. Speaker, sir, we are going to back. In fact, we are feeling with nostalgia for the Moi era. We used to say Moi was the dictator. He is not. We are having problems here now. We expect this government to come to its senses so that, this is what's happening. The police should stop intimidating senators, and I urge my colleagues, this is not a matter of this side or that side. It's a matter for all of us. Let's protect ourselves, protect our dignity, and protect the dignity of the Senate. Mr. Speaker, sir, with those many remarks, I beg to support.
Senator Morgan.